Hey guys, it's Daniel. Welcome back to another video. Today we're doing part two of reacting to Chadwell Clay. So here we go.
Project Zorgo. So Danny, how do you think that?
Well, how does he have all this money to do all this crazy challenges?
But this movie's just doing good things, like planting trees and stuff.
Because you mentioned the single booster works off proximity, which is the distance in relation to another item. It's gotta be Ryan Higa, because he lives here in Las Vegas as well.
Do we concur, Spy Ninjas?
I wish I knew what concur meant.
Yeah, divided.
Means agree. If you concur, you agree.
I don't know.
Sometimes I concur, sometimes I don't. This time I do not concur. The answer was C, Stephen Scherer.
Yes, it was.
And then after all that stuff that happened to Stephen Scherer, PC Miller just comes back into our lives out of nowhere.
I guess I'm in my grand reappearance. There must have been a reason, though. Yeah, because then in July, you were part of Project Zorgo to help them do this VidCon thing where they took that signal booster and they were gonna hack all the YouTubers, or thousands of YouTubers at VidCon. You weren't trying to help them, you were trying to betray them and hack them all for yourself.
Go
me. I'm guessing it didn't work.
You don't remember? No, it didn't work because this one, it just saved the date. Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
Yes. Tell me more about my achievements.
Actually, I really like this part of the VidCon mission. Okay. Remember me and you, Chad? We had to share an outfit.
It was super comfortable and really made sense.
We did try a couple hackers. They thought we were kind of weird, but it worked, you know? I think we probably could have just done it one at a time.
But it did
make
work.
A good video.
So this was around the time where your guys' best
friend Justin started appearing, and everybody started thinking PZ9 and Justin were the same person.
Yeah, and I was kind of convinced, you know, I saw the beard, there's a lot of similarities, the dark hair,
the bow staff. Thankfully, we're able to clear the air yesterday with that Skype call with him.
Yeah, but it still kind of seemed like you guys were a little too similar, you know, like your brothers or something. I know you're not.
Now in August, who led PZ9 to our safe house? Do you remember that?
Was it A, V, Quaint?
Or B, Daniel?
Or C,
Chad?
Me?
Or 4, Regina? Or 5, Daxton, a.k.a. Dax?
Talk about multiple choices. I think that's an obvious one. I'm just gonna pick the dumbest out of all of them. Daniel. I'm just kidding. It's Dax, of course.
Do you still want him in your band?
Yeah.
No. Yeah, he's good. It's just a funny joke, right? Yeah, no.
Just a spy ninja in training. That's
yeah,
all
he
there is
is
to it. But he led PZ9, you, to the safe house. You don't even remember that because you've had your memory erased. So, do watching these clips help recharge your memory a little bit?
Yeah, it's very nice.
And remember, PZ9, that you kept trying to slip us these little secrets about B Quaint?
Yeah, you came into the spy ninjas trying to ruin me and my life and my undercover identity. For the past 3 months, I was undercover as a PZ member.
Seeing you betray us like that and us kicking you out.
But it turns out you didn't betray us at all. You were helping us.
I get it behind the scenes.
I was undercover to get the safe. You had to be a high-ranking PZ member.
Yeah. Yes, he
Once
did.
I got that safe, whatever's inside it will destroy PZ forever.
In September, we had our first ever Spy Ninja tryout!
To replace V Quaint!
Yay.
Hey, we thought you were leaving us, so we needed a new Spy Ninja member.
In September, it was around the time Project Zorgo started using that B-235 a lot. We still don't know who our true family members are.
Yeah. Your parents are probably out there looking for you.
If my parents are watching, this is what I look like.
Now that you have your mask off, maybe your parents can find you. Maybe you didn't even have a beard the last time your parents saw you.
I bet your mom would love if you shaved that beard. Well, maybe it's all right then if they don't recognize me.
What? And then at the end of October, after all that B-235 nonsense, Project Zorgo is throwing a Halloween party. We were trying to find Regina.
Yeah, because I just figured out that Daniel was the one who erased my memory.
I think I was, like, mind-controlled or something. Yeah, he got his memory erased too, Regina. You should feel bad for him.
And then in November, we had Thanksgiving.
We started becoming friends with PZ9.
Yes.
We even formed a band.
Yes, we did.
It was awesome. It was so good. I loved you so much, man.
Oh, yeah, and I had to start sharing a room with you, and I really got to know your snoring habits.
And then December happened.
Then we learned that, oh, maybe we should have listened to V, who said we should be careful with PC9. Yeah. Because he betrayed us. Sorry we doubted you, V.
I don't know. One of you has learned to trust me all the time.
I trust you. I just don't believe you all the time. Wait, that's not what I mean.
Okay, so maybe December wasn't my best month out of all these months, but I made a huge decision, and that was to forever abandon Project Zorgo and, to pick up my new crowd.
And you made the right choice. Now you're hanging with the good crowd.
Yes, you did.
Yeah. This is pretty sweet. That's a lot of stuff that happened in just 1 year, and that's probably not even the tip of the iceberg, isn't it?
Oh my gosh, there was so much more that happened. Yeah. And we hit 10 million subscribers.
Oops, advert guys, sorry.
Recently, so
okay, we're back. We're back.
This has been a really great year, even though there's lots of crazy things that happened with Project Zorgo and bad things, but it's been a really good year, and we really want to thank all of you Spy Ninjas who have been with us all year long. I see all your comments, even one saying, I've known the Spy Ninjas since even before 2019. So thank you for being with us all year. 2020 is going to be amazing because we're going to defeat Project Zorgo. Our New Year's resolution.
Yes, and I aim to help with all that. Yeah.
Helping the Spy Ninjas defeat Project Zorgo, make sure to subscribe to Chad, to me, to Daniel, to Regina, and Melvin.
And to watch all of our videos from the year 2019, click right up here somewhere. You'll be watching for like 80 hours. Have fun.
The year in Christmas break, so you have plenty of time.
Plenty of time.
The last kick bump of 2019.
Bye. So guys, that's where I'm gonna end this video. If you did, smash that like button. If you liked the video, subscribe and turn on the notification bells, because when we get older the channel will get bigger and bigger. So please subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.